with Lady Hard Hands Gaming.
Hey, and we're doing this with Sonic Show.
Yes, for once on my channel, we're not doing two intros at the same time.
Just for this one time, I mean. Sorry if you can't hear Daniel, but it's the thing I have to do because I'm on FaceTime with my iPad on his, and I have to make it as loud as possible, and I have to take my phone to my GoPro stand. So this is for you guys. The things I do on YouTube because I don't have a screen recorder.
Yeah, and I've like set up my mic. So, like, you know how there's this place where a certain place sound comes out? Well, I put my mic, literally, the bottom of it is inside of a box, while it's curving down right next to that. So, this is gonna be great.
I know.
I have to talk kind of loud, but whatever.
Yes, you do. Okay, now let's start Bed Wars. Because we're going to be playing Bed Wars on the Hypixel server. And if you want to go on Hypixel, I'll leave the, like, how to get on in the description if you don't know how. But who doesn't know how?
Okay, guys, look. If you want to, I'm just going to say this in both videos right now. If you want to know how to get onto Hypixel, which everybody should by now, just go to minecraftservers.net or .com. Just do .net, because I'm pretty sure that's what it is. But, actually do minecraftservers.com, I remember now. Then, once you go onto that website, there should be a search bar, and you type in Hypixel. I think that's with a Y, I believe.
Yes.
Yes.
Wait. Yes.
Hypixel.
I don't know how to spell Hypixel.
Okay. But then you should look. And actually, hold on. You know what, guys? For you, right now, I shall check. What? So go into Direct Connect and type in. Go to Minecraft. Go into multiplayer. Click down here, Direct Connect, or you can click Add Server, and this should show up. This is going to be blank. All of this. So, you can name the server whatever the heck you want, but down here, it has to be mc.hypixel.net. Okay?
Yeah.
There. Now I shall go back into the server.
I'm sorry for that. All people watching on
So, if you want to see how to do it, you have to go to my channel.
Which will be like, hit my subscriptions.
So, okay, what you have to do, you need to link my URL in your description.
Well, that's going to be hard because I upload everything on my phone, so.
Well, you're going to have to do it on computer, so have fun. Wait, hold on, that's not going to work.
Okay, let's just go into Bed Wars now.
Whatever. Guys, just try to find my channel.
Yeah.
It's going to be kind of hard, but.
Subscriptions.
Oh, wait, yeah, if you subscribe to me, it's in your subscriptions. Also, wait, I'm level 2. I'm level 2. Lady Hard Hands is level 1.
Watch. Look, this is him. This is his skin. It's really cool. Mine is just.
I didn't even make this. I didn't make this. I took the. I took this off the internet.
I know. He didn't even make it. He took it off the internet because he's too lazy.
I need an audio blocker because you have a bunch of echo.
No, not this. Not this, Matt. No, no.
Oh, God. I have a giant hatred for this map.
Yeah. Because
it's really annoying how somebody can just automatically get a knockback stick and then just kill you in like 2 seconds.
There's hackers. I don't know if you saw that. But it's just...
Oh, whoa! What? Come on, is somebody hacking? I think somebody's hacking.
You can't get eliminated in the first 30 seconds. Like,
it is possible. But it's like really hard.
Yeah, it is
pretty
hard.
The team has to like do nothing. And as that team is doing nothing, you need to build with a speed potion on, which, may I add, I'm pretty sure is 1 emerald. So, they must have been hacking. There's no possible way they didn't. There's an absolute no possibility that they didn't hack to break Blue's bed.
Okay, we're good. I'm gonna go.
We Gucci? I just need, 3 more iron. 3 more iron would be great.
In Bed Wars, when you are doing things for guarding your bed, you have to put endstones and then...
Endstone at times isn't that good. What you want to do is try to get to middle and get obsidian as fast as you can. This is a good, original little thing you could do. For original bed defense. So you can do that, and then after you do that, go to middle really quick so nobody else can get 8 emeralds. And then once you get 8 emeralds, then you want to buy obsidian, block up your bed, you're safe till bed destruction. A guy just got?
No. Guess what I just got?
I heard you say a guy just got.
I got a backup sword.
Oh, I'm not surprised. Oh, God, is white here?
I'm happy if they are.
What?
Yay, you die.
Hold on. Just because I was near the edge of a block, it automatically jumps. Oh, wow, I love that feature.
It had that. It's called auto jump.
Yeah, I know, but while you're, like, barely even going to scrape the block, why would it do that?
Well, here's something that I like to say.
Physics.
No. Gravity.
Rickety doo-da, rickety day.
Just use Newton's 3 laws of motion. I mean, it's not that hard. You'll probably learn that next year.
I practically already know that. I just don't know the laws. Like, I know. What the? Whoa, woo, woo. Woo.
Well,
woo.
Here's the thing.
Woo. A force, gravity.
No.
Really? It was like force, gravity. Wait, no. Yeah, those are the 3 laws of motion.
Okay, first
one. That's what I learned, anyways. I learned it was like force, gravity, and something else. Comment down below if you know what the heck it is.
I know what it is.
Comment down below what it is.
Grade.
I'm going into 5th, so she's going into 6th. Also, her school ends so much earlier than mine.
June 10th or June 9th. And his ends on like the...
Cool, 20th. You know what I'm getting?
What?
Obsidian.
Yay!
Yeah, boy! Okay, I need a pickaxe if I'm gonna do that. I'm able to get iron armor. I'm gonna wait for one more piece of gold so I can get iron armor. Come on! I'm able to, anyways. Ah, there we go. I just picked up a casual 11 gold off the generator, you know.
If you lived where I am, don't tell them because my parents will laugh if that happened. If you lived where I am, Daniel, in fifth grade you take the science EOG, or as they call it there, the science test, whatever. It's like
science. State test.
It's called the science test.
Fully covered in obsidian, but we need to block all this off. Jules, not with ladders. First of all, take these ladders that I got.
Oh yeah.
But ladder. Jules, break all the ladders and put more end stone around it, and then wool around the end stone. No, she's upgrade girl. I'm tactics boy. Not tactics boy. Emerald boy. No, actually I'm SWAT boy. SWAT boy.
You're a what boy?
SWAT boy.
A what boy exactly?
SWAT. Cuz I go out to middle and get everything.
A SWAT boy? What the heck are you talking about?
Because I'm like a soldier going out, getting everything we need. Taking the risks.
I got two backup iron swords and another stone.
Iron? Whoa, you're hogging all the gold, aren't you?
No, not really. I just went to middle and I got six. No, not to middle. I went to the generator.
I was about to say middle. You're not here. Kind of.
Oh, the record for most wool between all of us, if you go up to his channel, we have...
That video didn't upload.
No! Oh, yeah, the record, because if you go to his channel, we, like, do...
Ooh, Jules, I have 11 emeralds.
Ah, sweet.
Is somebody coming for our bed? Don't worry, we got obsidian, so we should be fine.
Instead, they're breaking.
Get off the edge.
Get out. Get wrecked.
Double kill. He had 4 diamonds on him. Take these.
Idiot. Oh my
god. They're not
god.
Even idiots. They just don't know that we have obsidian. But so they go for our base. He tries to charge me by going behind me, and then he fails completely.
Yeah, oh, did you get 2 diamonds?
Yes, exactly. Okay. 2.
Thank you.
Or wait, are you getting Emerald Forge?
Yep.
Nice. For the second you did it, I got an emerald off of it. I kind of want to go for some beds, so I'm going to get shears.
Which bed are you going?
Take 6 emeralds.
6 emeralds? Oh! It's a miracle! He's letting me have 6 emeralds already?
Yeah, and now buy diamond armor.
What do you think I'm going to do, genius?
Woo! We got stuff. Wait, is Gray gone? Gray's bed wasn't even destroyed yet. They're gone.
No, it was destroyed. I think it was destroyed by the side, though.
I think they just lost by default.
Here.
sword. Fine.
Yeah. This is what backup swords do.
I'm able to get another two iron swords. So, I'm gonna go back to middle, see what the heck I get. I saw pink. I think pink was following me to try to get my emeralds, but... because I had 11 on me. So, they were following me. They saw me put all my emeralds in the ender chest. So, then they tried to attack our base. Really? Really, Willis?
What?
Is it a- I love how I was kind of scared of pink before. Now they're just easy pickings. They're literally chickens, but they're easy. Because they keep on trying. They're so bad at PvP. I'm practically worse, yet I'm beating them. Bet that you know it's sad.
Oh, no.
But it's not really a fair fight, because he has one worse sword than me and one worse armor than me. So, it's kind of unfair, but not really. Because I usually get destroyed even when people have, like, nothing on. Even when people have, like, the worst armor and worst sword.
Okay, Dana, we have a problem.
Yes?
It's blocked.
Take the four diamonds. Jump. Yump. Yump up there. Yumper. Okay. So, let's see. Jules, I can fix this. I will. Watch. Actually, hold on. How many ladders do you have?
48.
Okay, just put two here and here.
I'm a genius. I can't place blocks there.
Okay, then we're going to have to do this. Actually, no. This. To get by. I'll be right back.
Okay. Well, we'll be right back.
I just touched the mic, so sorry, headphone users. Trying to fix. Okay, there. There's literally. God. I messed up. There. It's all back to normal. No, it's not.
One ladder can save the world.
There we go. Fixed it.
We generated all to ourselves. Fixed.
Everything is fixed.
I'm really happy. The diamond generator all to our precious little selves.
Yeah. It was from the beginning of the game that it happened as well. You're like the luckiest person.
Toppers, I want an island topper. We should get an island topper somehow.
Okay, then win games. We need to win games to get loot crates. Hey, y'all.
I bet we're gonna get really, really close again.
We always do. When do we not?
We just get really, really close. So I might get Dragon Ball.
Me and, Yellow have the same armor, yet I have two better of a sword. Okay, hold on. I'm clicking. Hold on, it's not a good idea to go there for stuff. But I'm going to now grab the emeralds. Grab some of the emeralds and run. Because I feel like one of the yellows are coming from a different way. What? My character didn't jump! What the heck? My character didn't jump, and I had four emeralds on me.
How did it go, honey?
Shut up.
I love asking him that question. Always when he's angry, too. Like,
Jules, if I brought back those four emeralds, we could have both had diamond swords.
Okay.
Which, you know what that means. Best swords in the game. Bedwars, you're probably not, Hypixel, you're probably not watching this, but you, Okay? You guys. You guys, the people of Hypixel, need to make it so that you can get more than just sharpness 1 on swords.
Okay, just look at my screen right now, guys.
Knockback stick.
I have literally 6 backup swords. 5 of them iron.
No, I walked off!
How did it go?
Oh my god. I'm gonna look up to get the... I wanna be the very best. Like no one ever was. Copyright.
I love Pokemon so much.
Copyright and copyright.
It's not gonna be
also more copyright. One thing is, the Pokemon song is copyright.
That is not copyright, Daniel, because...
Genius it is, though!
Have you ever gotten copyrighted for actually doing the...
Well, if you sing it for... If you do, like, most of the song, then you will get copyright striked. But... That's, like, if you do most of the song. Just a bit of it, you're not gonna get copyright strike. But...
Got dinosaur.
Not stuff that I have.
It dinosaur, baby.
What?
I got Jules. More.
Jules, I am about to die with 2 emeralds and 6 iron on me. Oh god, they're blowing up her bed, Jules.
They're blowing
they're
it up.
They're trying to kill me because they know I have emeralds on me. So you have a diamond sword, so now I'm gonna buy a diamond sword.
Wow.
So I didn't know you were going for a diamond sword.
To be honest, I wasn't.
And then you just randomly picked up 4 emeralds off the generator.
Before I got...
Now who wants to mess with me?
I want
to. You should be able to get, like, sharpness 4 on your sword. Or sharpness 5. Except it's going to be, like, 16 diamonds. Trying to make this jump.
The sharpened swords.
Okay. I hate people with knockback sticks. They're just like the most annoying people in the game.
Just so you don't have to do parkour, I'm just gonna make
it. Ooh, I see your tactic.
I wanna go to middle, but okay. I won't.
That's probably like the worst idea you've ever had.
Hey,
this guy is really annoying. Okay, Jules, bring blocks.
I have, like, a bunch of blocks on me.
Okay. Bring wool, because I'm not able to make this jump. Hold on, I am. Hey, Pink. No! You lucky! That is the most luckiest thing I've ever seen happen. To me before.
Well, I'm pretty sure that you can
because
hear.
I was just about to hit them. Literally. Like, an inch away. And I would have hit them.
So I can tell that you... I'm just assuming this. You guys can hear Daniel very well when he screams.
Yeah, well, no duh. I'm that one YouTuber or gamer that's always raging. Whenever, like, a slight thing happens.
No, remember, there's these guys who do videos, like, with the kids? Oh my god, the kids rage because he pranks them. It's hilarious. Oh my god.
I'm literally in a Mexican standoff with Yellow right now.
Okay, so...
Me and Yellow are literally in a Mexican standoff.
As I was trying to say earlier, the world record, well, not the world record, but the record between Daniel and I with the most stacks of wool is 19 stacks, no, 20 stacks. And the record
probably
is by me.
A world record of wool.
In Bed Wars, the most stacks of wool in Bed Wars, I mean...
Oh, Yellow didn't even have their bed. I didn't know that.
Guys, stop.
Oh my god, that is a stupid move. Why would you go for me when you don't have a bed? Okay, well, maybe we'll make that jump later. I will travel across the world.
Can't do mine.
God darn it!
I can't do my video, sadly.
Oh my god.
We're gonna have to do murder mystery next time.
I seriously hate that one purple. Pink. Sorry. I hate that one pink.
Okay, my video didn't go out so well, so if you watch my channel, I'm sorry.
What do you mean it's not going out that well?
It didn't go well because my camera just stopped because it's storage.
Oh, yeah. That happens to me so many times. It's not happening that much anymore, but it happened before a lot of times. These Pokemon are my best friend.
Okay.
I seriously don't even really know how the song goes. I'm just saying this stuff. Because that's somewhat what the song is. All I know is like, Pokemon are my best friend.
Training is my call. Pokemon, gotta catch
I'm running from that stupid pink. Well, not stupid, but annoying pink.
Daniel.
I seriously hate people that use knockback sticks, especially on this map. Wait, Jules, have you got It's a Trap yet? Jules?
Yes.
Oh my god. I think somebody just enderpearled onto our island.
I heard somebody enderpearled too. My video,
I think they're above us.
I'm sorry for everybody else, for my channel who likes to watch it. Because...
Well, no, they're not going to know how to get onto Hypixel if they don't know how. Because you're not able to show them my channel.
No, I mean, they're going to see
it. Whenever I'm low, that's why I want Heal Pool. Because then I can come back here and get healed.
I just got Heal Pool. I forgot about Heal Pool, actually.
How do you forget about, an essential? The bare essentials.
Daniel.
You know what? Want to know what I'm doing?
Okay, what?
I'm going to middle? Okay, I'm going to middle then, too, because you're screwed. So, Jules, what I wanted to do is I wanted to get the 6 emerald bow because pink keeps on doing annoying things to us. Can you build that, please?
Okay, I'll go back to my blocks.
Wait, you don't have blocks?
I put them away.
My god. Okay, well then I'm gonna go to middle. I'm now in middle and I'm relying on you.
In middle?
Jules.
What?
I think they just missed the jump. Pink tried to ambush our base, but then failed miserably by missing a parkour jump. They had invisibility on, but they had two arrows in them.
I don't think that jump
is possible. Actually, hold on, it is. Yes, I made the jump. Oh my god, I was relying on you, but I didn't need to.
Why were you relying on me?
Exactly.
To get blocks?
Yes, because I didn't have any blocks on me, and I didn't want to go back.
Hey, Pink. Hey, how's it going?
Hey, Jules, want to know what I'm doing?
Hey.
Playing the best bow.
Hey.
And a ton of arrows. I have 52 gold right now. Let's see how much this buys me off.
I was just aiming at pink.
Really? It only gave me 3 stacks? Wow. I thought it was gonna give me a whole lot more. Like, a whole lot more. Like, holy, a whole lot more. Jules, you can build. I don't really need it. Jules, our bridge to middle, it literally looks like a burger. It looks like a burger, except without anything, with the. Really. Also, I think Gianna was trying to FaceTime me before, because I looked up at you, and it said, G Presti at something wants to FaceTime. We got some pretty good emeralds up in here, though. Plus, I think somebody skipped the first emerald generator, and then they took one and then ran back. Beautiful.
Exactly. Oh, Jules got skills.
I've been doing that every single time. Cause at first I'm like, no, that jump is impossible. Then I looked down and I saw that. So you ain't got skills. But that jump's actually pretty easy. Not even lying, that jump's pretty easy.
Not for me, because I'm terrible at parkour.
I should do a parkour map. I just can't usually download maps for me. For me, I like can't download them. It's really annoying. Like, I can download them, I just don't really...
Trigger, go, Daniel!
Yeah, I was at base, so I don't know why he did that, but... He was invisible.
On the burn side,
I'm not even hit him! Jules.
They're mining. I have only a wooden sword right now, but they fell again.
Don't worry, two of us can kill him. Because we have the same armor. What? Wait, hold on, Jules. He had, all my stuff, but I don't think I had any, like, emeralds or stuff like that on me. Good thing I'm able to buy another bow. Oh, but I'm not able to buy another sword.
Diamond?
And I lost all of those arrows.
That's why you want backup swords.
I have an iron sword.
I have a diamond sword. I had two, like, a diamond backup sword, and then I dropped again. So,
I'm able to get a diamond, but I feel like a bow would be more important. I'm just gonna get a diamond sword because it's a lot, like, better. It's a lot better to get.
Just for review, oh yeah, everybody knows that we're cousins now.
Well, who didn't? Like, they probably could have guessed by now, since we had to FaceTime each other. Oh my god, why Pink, why? This is the good thing about having a bow. You could just shoot these annoying people. Nope, Mech and shot off. They see me with a diamond sword, so they're trying to shoot me off.
Your shield!
Hold on. Okay, you have Molten Forge, good. Good girl. The shield does nothing.
Except for the fact that I am your human shield.
The shield does nothing. Okay, of course he has to have the enchanted bow. Why wouldn't he have an enchanted bow? He's going for us.
I'm like a really...
The thing is, we have a diamond sword. Trying to charge him isn't the best idea, but... Jules, why would you do that? Let me swoop in.
Again, because I am your human shield.
Okay, I need two more. Two more gold. Swoop in. One more piece of gold. Just give me a piece of gold. He knows I'm close to getting a bow. Okay, I'm able to get a bow. Jules, I am able to get a normal bow.
I shall be your human shield.
I hit him.
Sweet.
I have four arrows though.
Uh-huh.
Jules, I just shot you. You were in my way. I didn't know friendly fire was a thing. I have one more arrow to make it count. And make it count, I did not. I'm able to get more things, though. So,
no, not bad. I'm
ranged. Yeah, now we have a bunch of arrows. Plenty. Yeah, back up. Oh, he's getting our diamonds. That's what he's doing. What? Jet destruction was just then?
Yep.
Oh, now this guy's screwed. That's why he was assaulting us. If I knew that, I would have been going the middle more, trying to get emeralds so we could stock up for the winter.
It's not even winter, summer!
No, seriously though. That's pretty much what's happening. Okay, this bow battle is getting annoying. I need one more emerald. Oh, I got two. I get two from that. Nice.
He's here. Hello.
Oh, is he coming in closer? Oh my god, I hate this guy. I hate a lot of people in Bed Wars.
A lot of people.
Mostly because most of those people use knockback sticks. Get off the edge! Get off the edge! Wait, what? That was the last guy?
We did it, Daniel. We did it! We finally did it on camera!
Oh my... I didn't even look on the right. That was the last guy.
Oh, wow.
That guy's actually kind of stupid, though, for doing that.
He knew...
What he sees us trying to buy things. Why would he charge us? When he probably knew we were probably trying to buy a bow.
He's probably raging right
yeah,
now.
What? Oh, I know what he did. You know how there was just a block left where it's like a glass pane? Well, when you shoot a bow, it can fit through there. It can fit through a little glass pane hole.
Yeah.
I don't think he knew that. So I shot him right off. Oh my god. I should have got a loot crate for that. If I didn't, I'm gonna be surprised. Oh wow, I actually did it? How did I not get a loot crate from that? I won. When you win a match, you're supposed to at least get a loot crate, maybe. But, yeah, whatever. I'll outro first. So, guys, I hope you enjoyed. You really should have. It's the first time we've ever won on camera.
I got a loot crate somehow.
And don't forget, stay speedy. I'll see you in the next episode. Do you even have an outro yet?
Yeah, this is Lady Hardhand signing out.
Okay, well, hope you enjoy.